guys for being here. Welcome back to another video. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe so you don't miss every time I post a new video, and turn on your post notifications. Thank you guys for being. And today we are going to be doing another makeup look. I am going to be using the Morphe Jeffree Star palette that he collabed with them. I know this is, I don't think it's available anymore. I'm not sure why. I don't think Morphe collabs with Jeffree anymore, but that's a whole nother thing. So yeah, we're going to be doing a colorful look with this because this palette is very colorful. It's very colorful. So I did do my eyebrows off camera. I haven't done my hair yet just because I don't want to have it down. I'm going to do it a look. Not a look, but I'm going to have it up today. Because we are recovering from this Texas weather that just recently happened. This snow is crazy. Prayers to everyone that still don't have power. We got our power back, thank God. We have our water back. It was such a crazy week. Prayers to everybody that are still without electricity. It sucks. It was just a crazy week. I hope everybody survived it. Thank God we did. So now let's get past this and bring on spring, because Texas is not made for snow. Okay. So I'm not sure what look I'm going for yet, but this palette is pretty colorful. It's such a cute palette. I love it. It's so pretty. I think I've only dug into this maybe once or twice. Not much. But we're going to work with it and create something. I'm not sure if you guys can see this awfully god pimple. It's so hideous. Guys, I don't know what's going on with my face. I swear, growing up, I did not struggle with acne. Like, I'm not even kidding me. I did not struggle with acne. And now that I'm older, I see just random pimples just popping up everywhere. Not everywhere, but it's usually in my chin, and I feel like that's because of the mask we have to wear wherever we go. But other than that, I don't know why, like, up here, like, this one hurts. Like, it's so huge, it hurts. I'm not sure if it's a zit. I don't know the difference between a zit and a pimple, so. I just call it pimple. Okay. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna dive into this palette. Anyways, we're gonna go on with that one. Okay. So let's go in first with a little I'm gonna go in with this one first just to add a little bit of color to my shade. Large eye blending. You can see it. Okay, we're gonna go in with that. Because it says welcome back to my channel. To that, and then we're gonna go in with the crazy. She's full of color. what looks you guys create with this palette, if you have this palette. Like I said, I know, I don't think it's available anymore, but I'm pretty sure a lot of people got their hands on it. And then I'm gonna go back with that brush that I use to do back and dip into that, just to blend in the colors. Guys, I do my eyebrows off camera because it takes me forever. I'm not good at my eyebrows. I swear they always come out different. Sometimes you're going to see them thin, sometimes you're going to see them thick. And it just depends on the day. So guys, I feel like we got snow everywhere. It's so crazy seeing snow here. I know we got snow here before, a really long time ago, but like, it's so beautiful, but we're not made to handle it, just because it's not a normal thing here, because it's really good snow here. But when we do get snow, well, I guess this is what happens, but I guess we should be able to be prepared for anything that happens. So crazy because it hit us so hard, like the snow is crazy here. I know it's crazier in different places, but here we're like, dang, that's a lot of snow. And it's barely melting. Like, it's not as bad as Monday, Tuesday was, but yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that. So let's go in with some eyelash curler. Dude, this pimple is so ugly. Every time I look in the mirror, I'm like, who sent you? When doing the mascara, trying to stretch out your face. Thank you. I'm going to record the day since we are able to go out today. I want to. My daughter's been asking me for a little dolls. So I'm probably going to record the rest of the day. I'm not sure. Thank you. know some people may wonder, what do I do with him right before my cheeks? I just love the way it blends together. I keep in second if I say, but no. Everything looking cute. Valentine's look that I promised y'all that I didn't do. Sorry guys, but this week, I wasn't able to do a look over the weekend, just because our weekends are our days off, so we tried to spend that with our daughter. Spend that time with our daughter. So we really don't like to, you know, I don't like to record when, you know, I'm trying to spend time with my daughter, because Monday through Friday I'm working, but this week, like, I didn't work at all.
Okay guys, so we're back with the video. We are in the car now. We are gonna try to go to Walmart, and we're praying and hoping it's not packed, just because everybody's still recovering. Yes, we're gonna go get LOL dolls. But hopefully it's not packed, because everybody's trying to get groceries and everything from the store. So we don't know. You said it closed at 5, right? So hopefully we make it in time. But if not, then we'll try again tomorrow. Right? Say see you at Walmart.
Say hi.
Okay. Okay guys, so we came to Target because Walmart's gonna be really packed. So say we're at Target.
Target.
Okay.
Mama.
Okay guys. she got the, what is this, the Swag family. Sorry we didn't record inside of Target, but this is it for this video, and we will see you next time. Say bye. Okay, so I didn't really give out a outro really, so I just wanted to say thank you for watching. I'm sorry we didn't really record much just because Target was so packed and there were so many people around, so I was just like, you know what, we'll save it for next time. So, and I didn't really show you my makeup look. It is the end of the day and this pimple has appeared through the foundation. She's just wanting to show up, but here is the look. I really enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe before you leave and turn on your post notifications so you get notified every time we post a new video. Thank you guys. I love you so much. Till next time.